What Up Fight World. This, I mean, Boxing Club. Man, let's get to it. So, man, Regis Prograis, he said that if he would have fought Mikey Garcia the same night that Sander Martin fought Mikey Garcia, he said he would have destroyed him. And he was just talking about, like, how Mikey Garcia timing was off. He didn't really look sharp for real. You know, he didn't really look like the Mikey Garcia that we know, you know, so, you know, and he was just saying that he think that Mikey probably could come back. He said he just can't tell, but he said he probably can come back, and he compared him to, like, Roberto Duran always came back, Leonard always came back, but he's, you know, he said you just never know with Mikey, so. I think he hoped Mikey come back and get a fight, and, you know, he can get a fight with Mikey, man, but it would have been better to see Regis Prograis put the second L on Mikey's record. Because the first L was from Spence, so everybody could say, oh, yeah, Spence was too big or whatever, you know. Even though Mikey took the fight, and, you know, you got to take your loss, bro. He'll be the first guy to beat Mikey at a weight where Mikey was, like, campaigning that, where he was, like, fighting guys. Mikey a 135, 140 fighter. 147, he can hang up there, as you can see. He just, you know, I think he better off at 140, you know. Mikey Garcia against somebody like Devin Haney and I think Ramirez is his guy. But Josh Taylor and all those guys, that would have been good fights for Mikey, man. But, you know, he moved up, he did what he did. But, yeah, Regis Prograis, he was just talking about how the fight fell through. He was trying to fight Adrian Broner. And everybody seen when he was calling out Gervonta Tank Davis, like, he was going hard on Tank, man. He wasn't letting up, man. And he was taunting Floyd. Then he was like, y'all gonna keep babysitting Davis, Gervonta. Y'all ain't gonna let him fight me or whatever like that. You know, he was on Gervonta, man. He was on Gervonta neck, man. I ain't gonna lie. And Mario Barrios, he said he wanted to fight Mario Barrios, and that fight fell through. Nah, I could see Regis Prograis getting a fight with Broner if Broner was to, I don't know. Because I don't know what Broner going to do. Broner trying to get some money, man. So it looked like he might be fighting Conor Benn. You know, if Broner beat Conor Benn, I don't know. I'm not sure for sure if Broner going to try to, will want to fight Regis Prograis. He probably try to get somebody else, like a Josh Taylor, to get more money. You know, but the fight, that's possible, though. Because Broner should be at 140 fighting. He don't need to go to 135 like he's been saying, because that's too small for him. 140, 147. And then, I can see him fighting Gervonta Tank Davis too, man. It's just Tank could stay at 135 for a while, man, because Tank not that big. Tank not even, and he like 5'5", man. Tank not that big, man, and he can make 135, 140. He can fight at 140, but if he can hang around 135 right now, why go to 140? Like, I know he fought that one fight up there, but I think he needs to stay at one weight for now and then move up when it's time. But I can see him fighting Tank, though, because he want to fight Tank bad. You know, Regis Prograis want to fight somebody back, anybody, man. I would like to see him fight Gary Antoine Russell. Even though I want Russell to get a little more fights in. Not saying he ain't ready. I just want to see more of him. And I like to see him fight Montana Love, man. I think that'll be a good fight. Montana Love could box, man. And he got a little power with him, too. So that'll be a good fight, man. If we going off skill for skill, Montana Love look like his skills is a little better than Regis Prograis. But Regis Prograis, he always in shape. He always ready. And he got some skills too. He ain't just no power puncher. You know, he sometimes I feel like he get a little reckless. You know what I'm saying? He leave himself open to get caught, and Montana Love will catch you, man. Cause he nice, man. He can box. Man, that's a good fight right there. I like to see that fight happen, man. But yeah, that's it though, man. Mikey Garcia, him losing to Sander Martin, you know, stop the fight with him and Regis Prograis for the moment. But, you know, the fight could happen, man, later on down the line. Who knows? But I know Regis Prograis just looking for smoke from anybody right now, man. he wants some action, man. I mean, I wouldn't be mad at Regis Progre if he fought a tomato can right now, because, you know, he can't find no fights, man, and he needs to stay active. I want to see him stay active, man, but that's all I got, Fight World, man. This is I Mean Boxing Club, man. Everybody like, comment, and subscribe, man. I'm out.